for some incredible guests, all the way from the island of Israel and the Middle East. And for several years I've been playing this sort of Mediterranean music, trying to find somebody that could really appreciate what I was doing with this. And when those kids showed up, especially those Israeli kids, they were so happy that they said my music made them feel like they're at home.
All right.
Now, if you've never been to Israel, Israel is almost like Hawaii. Only, you know, there are no more broken cars in their yard. Hawaiians, don't get mad, you know what I'm talking about. They're so inviting, very curious. And when they found out that I play music, it was even better. If I sound like I'm skipping a little bit, that's only because last night, before we started our show, Jerry and I was doing a show, but before we started, we was attacked by a swarm of yellow jackets. So I got like about 10 different stings on my arm, 8 stings on my face, and on my over here it's all messed up. But we showed up anyway.
Alright.
Okay, so if it sounds like I'm making a mistake, that's only because the bugger sore like hell. Thank you. Now we're gonna find out how many Jewish people we have in the house. There they go, acting like Okinawans right there. There they go, clapping. All right, yeah. Yumping Jiminy, here we go.